Hello and welcome to Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. This episode we're going to do this car first. Right. Might you learn how to use this properly? Left front fender. On it. Left wing mirror. It's pity we can't get a checklist or something. Left door. Do I need left door? Oh, it's over here. Damn. Let's just tone that down a bit so I don't deafen myself. Out to normal, let's move car, take it to the spray shop. Oh, brilliant. Right. Paint car. Look at the rust on that thing. There's one order done. Right, these cars, I believe, yeah, these are the cars that I bought. Oh, that, I haven't bought that one. You know what? What car is this? Let's see, Mazda. Dumbass. Let's take this over here and let's get it cracking. One of these earlier and I tipped the car, it went onto its side, almost rolled it completely. Mm-hmm. is that test on? Two tests, there we go. Yeah, a lot of shit needs fixing on this. Crap. Move it to there, because then it'll get put back here once I've done with it. Take it to the test path. Get the brakes and suspension checked. Something tells me it's going to be a lot of work needed doing to this car. Looks like I'll be doing some, yeah, look at that. Brand new set of front brakes. Rear brakes. Holy shit, right suspension needs fixing completely. Left suspension probably needs work. Wow. Just a few more tests to do. Yeah, that suspension's fucked over there. Oh, man. Something tells me I might as well just rip everything off this thing. And put a brand, and try and fix everything I can, just put, I don't know. It's a lot of work. This is a lot of work I have to do. I'm almost level 31. Compression test just tells me that what's if there's anything broken in the engine. I have no idea what I need to do here. Actually, I should have an idea. It'll tell me, yeah, look at all this broken shit here. Parts undiscovered. That needs replacing. That needs replacing. Right, screw this. We're just going to replace everything that's red. None of the yellow stuff, just the red stuff. Yeah, and that includes that suspension. Let's get this car up in the air. This is going to be a long video, people, unfortunately. And I'm also going to spray it. So that needs replacing. We're gonna fully, we're obviously gonna replace the brakes. The whole lot, shebang, everything, kidding, whatever it's called. Right, the brakes is coming off a lot of it. We already know they're fucked. No point keeping the brakes on. Get them off. Get them replaced. And everything else that's red, glows red on this car. Well, yeah. But this stuff, gone. Yeah, I reckon that's balls as well, so it's coming off. Yeah, well, the brakes are fucked on that. Let's just give it, yeah, a brand new set of brakes and whatever else it needs. Front sway bars fucked. Anything else red over here? Yeah, that there. Right, not that I can see off right now. Nothing else is red. Work on, I was some reason I start with the sets. So it's front shocks, we'll get them done first. I don't care if there's a part on that, still good. They're gone. Right, suspension, rear shocks. I believe I only need one of them. Always the small things. Rear shock 8. Right, we need a cap. There's four of them needed. wheel bearing. Lower arm. Two of them. Do knuckle A. Right, sway bar and then sway bar and links. Bam, done. With that bit. Right. Brakes are simple. We get four of them. Two of them, four of them, because I can't be bothered. I'm gonna put that new one on as well, because I can. Damn. Right. That's it. Grab this from here. Throw the car up. Reassemble this fucker. Throw them in there. Might as well start out with these. Get everything screwed in. I hope this car's fixed now. Wheel bearing. For fuck's sake, get the wheels off again. Oh, they're fucked up. Let's just buy three new wheel bearings. There's no wheel bearings for these. Just buy a new wheel bearing, get it over with. $10 wheel bearing. Wheel hub bearing. I'm pretty sure I've just put fucking two brand new wheel hub bearings in. Yep, 100%. These haven't got wheel hub bearings. These got drive axles. See, that makes no sense. There's the knuckle housing. Where? I've replaced them both. Right. I want to see where this wheel hub bearing is. This is pissing me off. 100%. So no wheel hub bearing here. Oh, there is. What a dumbass. Ignore me. I'm being dumb. Yes, there is wheel bearing hubs. Brain farts. Now I will finish this job properly. Instead of fucking having a brain fart. God damn. believe this episode's going up on the 22nd of October, I believe. So yeah, I'm recording for this game. I'm a bit advanced. That means I can concentrate more on Ark and get more Ark videos done. And obviously I'm going to be doing other videos as well. Bam, there's that done. And this is where I'm going to end this episode, so if you wouldn't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I will catch you next time. Goodbye.